Wayray is the global leader in holographic augmented reality heads-up displays, and this means that we don't see any competition in this field because we're a real deep tech company, which means that we create new technologies to develop new technologies that then will be industrialized and delivered to the customers. And deep tech means that you have to invest a lot of money, a lot of efforts of the engineers, top tier engineers, in developing new materials, new lasers, to develop new software, and that should work all together before you get the technology that can be applied in automotive industry. One is the hardware, the second is the software. In the hardware, we have a holographic film that we embed into the windshield, and it acts as a virtual optical element, which is literally the diffractional nanostructure that replaces the conventional optical systems and enables the real AR experience. The software part is the rendering engine, so we are feeding on different sources of data like cameras, radars, lidars, all possible sensors of the car, and then we merge this data and we know how to render the content very precisely around the car, real time, 60 frames per second. Yeah, so we're a 6 years old company, still a startup with a startup habits, and we want to learn from a company like Porsche, which for our understanding is the best company to learn from about the best habits, how to become the reliable partner, how to supply the reliable technologies to the end customers. Wayray is aiming to become the AR smart glass company, which means that we want to go far beyond from the transportation, and we want to cover with our technology all transparent surfaces and enable in those surfaces AR displays. I'm very excited that Wayray is currently the only company that can potentially deliver heads-up displays to sport cars like 911.